The YMCA of Calhoun County reopened its doors at the downtown Anniston facility today. With COVID-19 still being a major factor in day-to-day operations, members will be greeted with several questions and safety precautions to help stop the spread of the virus. Temperatures will be checked before entering, and members will be required to complete a wellness questionnaire in addition to signing a waiver. The Y will be open Monday through Friday from 5 a.m. until 1:30 p.m. and from 3:30 until 7 p.m. There will be a two-hour period where the facility will close so employees can clean and prepare for the second half of the day. On Saturdays, the facility will be open from 8 a.m. until 1:30 p.m. Oxford YMCA Program Center will remain closed until Phase 2.